Hello.
Welcome.
Some bravando.
How are we doing?
Mentioned this the other week. The Merry Christmas from Ilkley Brewery. I saw it in the paper. It was basically to launch the booths in Ilkley.
How did you come across in the paper?
I was basically bored and I tried to not work with it. Irritated me. So I don't think. Was in paper.
You saw it in the Sparrow, though, didn't you?
Yeah, the Sparrow in Bradford, one of our favourite pubs in Bradford. I don't tap. Didn't get a chance to try it because.
What's a nice golden colour?
Ooh. Really?
Is that brown sugar? I smell. Oh. Why is it cinnamon?
It smells like polony. You know that that mean that?
Do you smell cinnamon? Brown sugar and cinnamon.
We're not getting much of the aroma. But we've just been having a lot of Christmas beers.
Mm.
And last week we had a lot of Christmas beers from all across the UK. And this week it's mostly Yorkshire Christmas beers. But you get like a piney and a polony. I'm getting polony.
Well, I'm definitely getting that cinnamon now, and but it leaves a dry finish or like a nice finish. Not me. What's it say on it? The finest malts, Kerry Red and wheat, hops, a Cascade, Amarillo, Saaz and Galaxy. It's Yorkshiredale water. This is matched with turkey and Christmas pudding. But
it's very light. What I love about Ilkley Brewery is they make great tasting beers at low ABV, 4.7%. I'm actually tasting, as recently we've been having a lot of Galaxy beers from Marlinson's, from Two Roses.
Two Roses.
Two Roses is a solid brewery. If you can see it, buy it.
Yeah, it's not far from, what was it, Barnfield, Sheffield or something.
It's a very nice beer. It's not over complex, it's just easy. I don't know if it's to cash in on the Christmas thing, but their Mary Jane is solid beer. I took it to America with me and they loved it. But, I mean, Mary is like the mother of Jesus, isn't it?
Oh, so there you go.
Yeah. But it's a nice beer. I can't see it tasting anymore. I'm getting pineapple in the background.
But at first I was smelling brown sugar and...
I don't get that. I don't get brown sugar. I get a little bit of cinnamon, but I'm getting pineapple in the background. With piney on the smell. But yeah, polony. For some reason, I'm tasting polony. On the smell.
No, that was quite a bit polony.
My parents used to buy it when they went out shopping, and when they weren't looking, I went cut up a little.
It's a lovely beer.
It's a nice, light, tasty beer.
Mm.
I don't know if it's to cash in with Christmas, but it's a nice beer.
But as I say,
it's not as complex.
They say it matches with turkey, so it's probably good with turkey, you know what I mean? Because turkey's a light meat anyway.
Well, I had, when I was in America, they had light and dark meat of turkey.
Oh, well, yeah.
Is it leg and thigh?
Yeah, the dark meat, I think, is the thigh.
But anyway, it's a nice beer.
Really?
It's not a great beer, it's a
nice
beer.
Keep it simple.
Yeah. You take care. Goodbye.